be encouraged to the degree that it is in this country that everybody should go back to work in the first possible instance and start contributing to the economy and to get back.
Do you think that you're watching this right here, right? A lot of parents want when they're young to have more time to spend, and that doesn't mean that necessarily they want to be a stay at home mum for 20 years. You know, it might just mean that they want to be full time, it might mean that they want to work full hours, it might just mean that, you know, they want to finish early some days just so that you can get home and sometimes do the school run, sometimes be the, you know, person who's there standing in the homework. I think that is such a big
particularly slow up over towards Battersea Bridge.